on a San Bernardino, ring-a-ding-ding. Milkshake mixes, that's my thing now. These guys bought a heap of my stuff, and I gotta see a good thing sure enough now. Oh, my name's not Croc, it's Croc with a K. Well, like crocodile, but not spelled that way now. It's doggy dog, ratty rat, Croc style, boom, like that. Folks line up all down the street, now I'm seeing this girl divide her meat down. And then I get it, wham, as clear as day. My pulse begins to hammer and I hear a voice say, these boys have got this down, ought to be in one of these in every town. These boys have got the touch, it's clean as a whistle and it don't cost much. Wham, bam, you don't wait long, shake, fries, patty, you're gone. How about that friendly name? Heck, every little thing ought to stay the same. Oh, my name's not Croc, that's Croc with a K. Like crocodile, but not spelt that way now. It's doggy dog, ready, ready. Doggy dog, ready, ready. Oh, it's doggy dog, ready, ready. Croc style, boom like that. Gonna need a helping hand now. So gentlemen, well, what about me? We'll make a little business history. Oh, my name's not Croc, call me Ray. I like crocodile, but not spelled that way now. It's doggy dog, ready, rat. Rockstar, boom, like that. Open up a new place, flipping me. So I do too, right across the street. I got the name, I need town. They sell up in the end and it all shuts down. Sometimes you gotta be an SOB. You wanna make a dream reality. Competition, send them south. They're gonna drown, put a hose in their mouth. Do not pass, go, go straight to hell. I smell that immune smell. Oh, my name's not Croc, that's Croc with a K. Well, like crocodile, but not spelled that way now. Oh, it's doggy dog, ready, ready. Doggy dog, ready, ready now. Oh, it's doggy dog, ready, ready. Croc style. We'll be right back.
Johnny May and William J. They hitched a ride from sunny L.A. with a soldier who gone AWOL, stockade bound. And they got off in the Texas rain and they hopped a southern diesel train headed to Atlanta, my hometown. She danced all night in a go-go bar, and he tried his best to play bass guitar in the absolute worst punk band ever heard. Yeah, but she got tired of that Georgia clay and a drunk musician that couldn't even play, so she took a bus to Boston without a word. Kept making bad music worse, but the whiskey and the pills wouldn't quench his thirst no more, so he stuck a needle in his arm. And then he lost his band, he started lifting shops. It didn't take long to get cuffed by the cops. Right about now he's working on the county farm. It's never easy.